Not long ago, Parasite won the Oscar Award, catapulting the Korean movie industry into the global spotlight. Korean dramas are so addictive, and there is no denying the massive amount of popularity they are gaining. In this video, we have compiled a list of the best Korean dramas of 2023, including feel-good shows, gripping courtroom dramas, heartwarming love stories, and thrilling suspenseful series. Here's a list of all the highest-ranking and best Korean dramas of 2023. Number 10, All of Us Are Dead. In the gripping series, All of Us Are Dead, high school students find themselves trapped in a nightmarish virus outbreak, battling hordes of zombies. Cut off from the outside world and facing scarcity of supplies, their survival depends on their ability to unite and make use of whatever resources they can find. However, this thrilling premise is not the only focus of the show. All of Us Are Dead also delves into various social issues, adding depth to the storyline. As the students fight for their lives, they also confront and navigate complex societal challenges, making for a truly compelling and thought-provoking viewing experience. Number 9, Queenmaker. In the captivating series Queenmaker, we follow the transformation of Hwang Do-hee, a skilled fixer who undergoes a crisis of conscience and transitions from the powerful business world to the realm of politics. Her mission, to propel civil rights attorney Oh Seong-suk into the mayoral seat of Seoul while seeking justice against her former employer. With Kim Hee-ae delivering a remarkable performance as Hwang Do-hee and Moon So-ri shining as Oh Seong-suk, Queenmaker combines riveting storytelling with exceptional acting, resulting in an enthralling viewing experience. Prepare to be captivated by the intricate web of power, politics, and the pursuit of justice. Number 8, Celebrity. In the gripping series Celebrity, Park Ju-young takes on the role of Seo Ah-ri, a social media influencer whose relentless pursuit of fame attracts envy and hostility from her fellow influencers. However, her journey takes a treacherous turn when she becomes entangled in a dangerous conspiracy that not only threatens her life, but also puts her coveted celebrity status at risk. Set in the vibrant city of Seoul, the sensational thriller delves into the intense pressures faced by public figures, offering a captivating exploration of the dark side of fame. Brace yourself for a thrilling ride through the shadows of the celebrity world. Number 7, Bloodhounds. Bloodhounds centers around the intertwined lives of Kim Jong-woo and Ha Moo-jin, two aspiring boxers who find themselves entangled with a dangerous loan shark. As they struggle to repay their debts, they are drawn deeper into the criminal underworld, relying on their skills to survive. While the captivating friendship between the main characters and Park Sung-woon's menacing portrayal of the loan shark keep viewers engaged, it is the breathtaking action sequences and visually stunning cinematography that elevate Bloodhounds to instant classic status. Prepare for a thrilling and visually immersive journey into the dark underbelly of the criminal world. Number 6, A Time Called You. A Time Called You tells the story of Jun-hee, a grieving woman who mysteriously travels back to 1998 and inhabits another person's body. There, she encounters a man who bears a striking resemblance to her deceased boyfriend. Departing from the typical rom-com style of K-dramas in this genre, A Time Called You weaves suspense and tension into its narrative. The series showcases the beautiful locations of Jeonju-sai and Incheon, and writer Choi Hyo Bai skillfully incorporates the concept of time travel without overshadowing the heartwarming romance that lies at the heart of the story. Number 5, Crash Landing on You. In the captivating Korean drama series Crash Landing on You, we are introduced to Yoon Se-rae, a wealthy South Korean heiress whose life takes an unexpected turn when she accidentally crash lands in North Korea while paragliding. There, she encounters Ri Jong-hook, a North Korean military officer who becomes her ally, helping her hide and navigate the unfamiliar territory in her quest to return home. As their paths intertwine, a forbidden romance blossoms amidst the political tensions between the two countries, creating a heartwarming and suspenseful narrative that explores the power of love and the resilience of the human spirit. Number 4, Business Proposal. Business Proposal is a complex romantic comedy. Kyung Tae-mu, a meticulous workaholic, becomes the new president of GoFood. Shin Ha-ri, a new researcher at the company, finds herself attracted to her college friend Lee Min-woo. However, at the insistence of her best friend Jin Young-seo, Shin Ha-ri reluctantly goes on a blind date with Kang Tae-mu, unaware that he is her boss. As Shin Ha-ri tries to discourage Kang Tae-mu's advances, believing he thinks she is Jin Young-soo, the situation becomes increasingly tangled and complicated. Number 3. Vincenzo. In the thrilling Korean drama series Vincenzo, we are introduced to Vincenzo Cassano, an Italian-Korean lawyer and mafia consigliere. Upon his return to South Korea, he finds himself embroiled in a fierce battle against a powerful conglomerate and its corrupt executives. With his unique set of skills and a group of unlikely allies by his side, Vincenzo embarks on a quest for justice and revenge. This gripping tale delves into the dark underbelly of crime while exploring themes of redemption and the formation of unexpected alliances. Brace yourself for a captivating journey filled with twists, turns, and high-stakes drama. Number 2, 2521. Starring Kim Tae-rae and Nam Joo-hyuk, 2521 follows the intertwined lives of Na Hee-joo, a talented high school fencer, and Baek Yee-jin, a young man striving to rebuild his life in the aftermath of the 1997 IMF crisis. As Nanat is forced to change schools due to the crisis, their paths converge, leading to a captivating romance that unfolds against the backdrop of this historical event. The series skillfully weaves together the elements of love and resilience, exploring the impact of the crisis while delivering an engaging and charming narrative. Prepare to be swept away by this heartfelt and compelling story. Number 1. The Good Bad Mother. In the heartfelt series The Good Bad Mother, Choi Kang-ho, a once ruthless attorney, experiences a life-altering accident that erases his memories and regresses him to a childlike state. Helpless and unable to care for himself, he returns to his hometown and reunites with his estranged mother, Jin Young-soon. As they navigate this unexpected turn of events, their relationship undergoes a touching transformation. Young-soon seizes this opportunity to become the mother she always longed to be, embracing the challenges and joys of caring for her childlike son. This K-drama delves into the complexities of unintended consequences when seeking the best for someone while highlighting the enduring power of love, even in the face of pain. Prepare to be moved by this poignant tale of rediscovery and the unbreakable bond between a mother and her child. From endearing sentiments that pull at your heartstrings to grasping thrill rides that keep you as eager and anxious as ever, these Korean dramatizations have exhibited the tremendous ability of Korean narrating. Netflix's obligation to carry top-notch series to its watchers has made it a safe house for Korean show devotees all over the planet. Thus, grab your popcorn, get comfortable, and prepare to leave on an excursion loaded with adoration, giggling, and extraordinary minutes as you enjoy the top Korean dramatizations on Netflix in 2023. If you are like this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel.